have several different puppies here.
Yes.
I don't know if you have anything in particular that you're looking for.
I want a dog.
Okay. He is about 10 to 11 weeks old, and he's probably going to be about a medium-sized dog once he's grown. You done?
Good. Is it trained?
No.
Can I see if I can train her? You stand there, please. Put your fingers on the head.
Put my fingers on my head?
Yes, the other finger too. You say shalom.
Shalom?
Attack! Attack the Jew! No, he's not trained. Could I train her?
Probably not to sniff out a Jew.
Why not?
Jews are Jesus's children. She probably loves Jews. Are you religious?
Yes, I am a Kozak. I worship the mighty hawk.
Hawk bird?
Yes.
Oh, that's an idol. You shouldn't do that.
And how do you recommend to cook this?
No, you don't cook.
No, not now, but after my travel, after he have protected me and give me companion and sex time. How do you recommend?
Well, I tell you what. If that's what you want to do, you're not adopting
now.
From here.
Do not tell me what to do, woman.
You're not going to kill or eat
no,
or have
not,
sex with my
dog. No, I do. Woman, you told me this was my dog.
Hi, I'm Tom for the massage.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Come.
Good to meet
Thank
you.
Thank you for coming.
You're going to be underneath the towel.
Yes.
You'll be here. Your face will be here. Face in the face cradle. Understand?
Very
and you'll
nice.
Be underneath the towel.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, you can go right under the towel.
Yes.
So I want you to lie down. Lie down.
Lie down?
Yes. This way. This way. Yes. No, with your head up here. Head up. Head up. Head this way. Put your head. Okay, yes, exactly. No. Lie down. Lie down. On your stomach. Watch. Watch, 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 watch. Oh. Like that. No, 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 no. Knee. Lie lengthwise that way.
It's full too.
It's very, very stable. You're gonna be like.
Oh, okay.
Like that. But not on knee. Not on knee. Yeah, just lie there. Perfect. Good. Good. You okay? I'm just gonna put some cream on your back. Okay. I'm sorry. I know. Just relax. I'm sorry. It's all right.
Thank you, Tom. Make massage, man.
Oh, you're very welcome.
When you massage my anus, will you use cream?
Oh, I don't massage your anus. I just massage your buttock.
Okay.
Now I need you to roll over.
You are great massage.
Thank
I
you.
Like a massage.
Good.
Make you feel great. Oh, I am sorry, my crumb stand.
Oh, it's okay.
You can finish him?
No.
But you started him?
No, I didn't. You did that all by yourself.
Do you mind if I make a hand relief?
I do mind. There's no sex. There's no sexual.
I'm not the sex. Just hand relief.
Same thing.
In Kazakhstan.
I understand.
When
I
people
understand
have
what
a massage, all about it. Finish.
I
explosion.
Okay, I think we're gonna stop here.
Great.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What is this?
That's cheese.
What is this?
That's cheese.
And this, what is this?
Cheese also.
And what is this one?
That's cheese.
This one over here, what is it?
Cheese.
And this?
That's cheese.
And this?
Cheese.
And this?
Cheese.
And what is this? Is it coffee? Is this a rice?
That's cheese also.
And this is a rice?
That's cheese also.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
Cheese also.
And this one here is a rice?
That's cheese.
And this is?
Cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this? Cheese. What is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
Cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what this?
Cheese.
And this here?
Yes, sir. All of this is cheese. From top.
What about this? This cannot be cheese.
All of this is cheese.
And what about this?
Cheese.
This one here?
Cheese.
What about this?
Cheese.
What is this thing here?
That's cheese.
What is this? A potato?
Cheese.
Is this a milk?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
What is this?
That would be horseradish.
And what is this?
That's also cheese.
And this?
Cheese.
And this?
Cheese.
But it say crackers.
Cracker Barrel, that's just the brand. Brand name. It's cheese.
And what is this?
Cheese.
And what is this?
Cheese.
This is a butter?
No, that's cheese.
This is a rock?
That's cheese.
And what of this?
Also cheese. Parmesan cheese.
It is not a pen?
Cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
What is this? It is a papers?
Sliced cheese.
And what is this?
That's cheese.
And what is this?
Cheese.
And what of this?
That's cheese.
This is a paper?
Cheese.
This is must be wood?
Cheese.
This?
Cheese also.
This is also a cheese? Why do American people only eat the cheese?
They don't. You got a whole store.
What is this?
Butter.
What is this?
All this is butter here. Butter and margarine.
And this one?
That's butter also.
And what is this?
That's butter also. Butter starts.
And what is this?
All this is butter all the way over.
What is this one?
That's butter.
And what is this?
That's butter also.
And what is this?
That's butter.
And what is this?
That's butter.
And this?
Butter also.
And what is this?
That's butter.
And what is this?
Butter.
And what is this?
That's butter.
And what is this?
Butter also.
And what about this?
Milk.
What is this?
Milk.
Jak się masz? When you are sick in US&A, you do not drink soup made from retard boy's pubis. Instead, you go to magician called the doctor. I find more. Dziękuję.
Do you smoke cigarettes?
Yes, I smoke cigarettes. I like.
Do you have any difficulty from the smoking, like coughing or congestion?
No, in Kazakhstan, cigarettes are good for you.
And you believe that?
It's written.
Okay. You also mentioned that you had gonorrhea or syphilis.
I have had a gonorrhea many times. A lady is very much like a Borat. High five.
Oh.
High five?
Oh,
you'd
high
say
five.
High five when you...
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. How did you get the gonorrhea?
From a make sexy time.
Okay.
Ladies very much like me.
I would imagine. You're a good-looking man.
Thank you. You also like your face. It's beautiful.
Thank you.
I have also had other disease in this area.
Do you know what they were?
I once catch a herpes from my sister, but it's better now.
That means you had sexual relations with your sister.
Yes.
Yes. And is that usual in your country?
Only on the Feast of Shurik.
Did you have sexual relations with any other family members?
No, I am not sick. I have never had a plague of AIDS.
Yes.
Since I sleep with a jar of gypsy tears around my neck.
A jar of?
Gypsy tears.
Gypsy?
Tears.
Tears.
Gypsy tears?
That's a jar of gypsy tears.
Make you protection. No one come in. High five.
Oh, high five. Did anybody in your family have epilepsy?
My brother Bilo, he once have a demon inside his head. So we open his head and put in a tooth of a woman, but the devil become very angry and he do a curse on him and make him a retard.
Who actually put the tooth into his head?
My brother. He put it in totally correct. It was the tooth of a woman with red hair, put in, close, but the demon make a revenge. And now my brother Bilo, he retard.
Very good.
Thank you. Do you have this pill that you can put in a lady drink to make her sleepy?
No, I don't have that.
What's the Boba de la Genia White House in Washington? Wow, 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 wow. Es sind schon, oh, oh, Polizei. Polizia. What? Okay. Can I ask who you are?
Secret Service.
Ah, like a KGB.
I'm sorry?
Is there a problem?
There's no problem. We're just trying to figure out why you guys are going down 15th Street with some high-tech equipment when you're right by the White House.
Okay.
And you're in an ice cream truck. We're just trying to figure out what's going on.
Okay. I make a film about America, so I go to New York and the Washington's, and then I drive, we now drive, toward California.
Oh, so you're and driving all across America, filming America?
Yes, and eventually arrive in Malibu, there's a woman there that I love, that I hope to meet and marry there.
Oh, really? Do you have ID on you? Do you have a driver's license with you or anything?
Hello.
Can I see your travel license, please?
Yes, no problems.
Okay. Be right back.
Thank you.
I tell you what, why don't you all step outside so we can talk about this? You can step out here for a minute.
Okay.
And the other gentleman, please step out there.
If you need to check inside me, I must warn you that last night I ate a 15 Cinnabon and my anus is open like a mouth of tired dog. If you make attack on it, it may make a release. Okay? They say I like you.
Right. Go ahead and get in your car, okay? Go ahead and get in your vehicle.
Thank you very much to release us without punishment.
You're fine, Matt, is it?
Let me show you.
I understand that you have had this experience before.
Yes, the people will stop us because.
And you will probably have it again.
Why?
That's the way America is.
Okay, I like you. High five.
I don't high five nobody.
Okay.
First, a night at a local rodeo causes a commotion. How a visiting singer upset the cowboy crowd. News Channel 10 at 6 starts right now.
This is News Channel 10, on your side, at 6.
Good evening. I'm Denise Eck. Don Jeffries has tonight off. A night of family fun turns into a rodeo ruckus. We've gotten a lot of calls from people angry at Friday night's rodeo at the Salem Civic Center. That was News Channel 10 night at the rodeo, and we were there with our cameras rolling, but we never expected to catch this on tape. This man told rodeo officials it was his dream to sing the national anthem at a sporting event. He got his chance, but instead of singing, he began bashing everything from the war in Iraq to the Bush administration.
6 weeks ago, Bobby Rowe got a call. His rodeo was headed to Salem, and a film company doing a documentary on a Russian immigrant wanted to come too, and wanted their star to sing the national anthem. The cowboys and horses filled the ring, and the star grabbed the microphone. But before singing on Friday night, he told Bobby he wanted to say something.
Oh, he was proud to be an American, and like this and that, and Americans have always been his idols and all this stuff.
Instead of saying that,
may you destroy their country so that for the next 1,000 years, not even a single lizard will survive in their deserts.
So I turned to one of the people. I said, what the heck is going on? He says, you get that son of a buck and get him out of here. I don't want to see him no more.
The guest star left the stage, the crowd not happy.
I says, you go out there, you won't make it to the other end of the arena. I says, these people skin you. They're a simple American, God-fearing, flag-waving person. Somewhere, we'll run into him. Somewhere, why, I'll see him.
When the customers come in, the first thing you tell them is, welcome to Crystals. Have a big smile on your face.
Hello, welcome to Crystals. You would like a burger or...
He's just a delivery guy. Package.
Welcome to Crystals.
He works here. He has the same shirt you have on.
I require a loan of money, please.
And which country do you live in?
I live in country Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan, okay.
Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan.
What do you recommend that I do to make myself more attractive to American ladies?
Well, there are certain things we could do for you.
Can you make me look like this man?
That's Barbara Bush. That is the president's mother.
You joking me?
No, absolutely serious.
Okay, let me see your palms. You will meet a romantic woman.
So will she allow me to make a rape on her?
In English, rape means to force oneself on someone sexually. That in English.
Yes, a rape. Welcome to Crystals.
Number one, Dr. Pepper.
$4.60, please. One for Crystal, one for me. Is it possible for you to make my penis the same size as a Tommy Lee?
I don't think so.
So you cannot reduce my penis to his size?
That's correct.
But in Kazakhstan, a man laugh at me. They say, you will never be tiny like me. You will never be tiny.
You don't use the word rape. Rape is too strong.
What I say, I would like to make a rape.
No.
I would like to make...
No. You are romancing, but not violence.
She do not like violence.
She doesn't like violence.
American girls.
That's not gonna come off.
I can get it off.
When you're here, though, you can't spit on the table.
I can try again. I have a big one.
Have you got any idea what type of tattoo you're interested in?
Yes. Make him look a very, very Jew. Yes, a break like a... To where you put the horns?
The horns? You will make a devil?
Yes, it should look realistic. Good. Can you speak to my wife, who is dead?
She is giving a blessing.
Tell her I do not need her help, thank you.
We must respect the dead.
But all the time she make her nag. Borat, I tired. Borat, I do not want to pull a plow. Borat, I do not want to live in stable. Borat, pigs have eaten my dinner. Borat, I bore.
You are both, go away! Go away, I curse you!
How do you plan to repay the loan?
I will let you use my sister for 6 months.
Well, the only...
Show me your finger. She tight, like this. Mm-hmm.
The only thing that we could use will be U.S. currency.
Hello, welcome to Crystals. Despite the color of my hat, I have never been convicted of a sex crime.
All right.
Do you think it would be better if he was controlled the puppet of the media or of Uncle Sam's?
Maybe the Capitol.
Yes.
They stick together good, though.
Yes.
Very good.
I do.
Gentlemen, it is our job today to drive the Yankees out of that fort. Are we ready?
Yeah! Yeah. Uh-huh.
Should we pray before faith in my country always pray?
All right, gentlemen.
We pray that we will be victorious.
We pray that we will be victorious.
We pray that the northern people will not win.
We pray that the northern people will not win.
We will not let them steal from us.
We will not let them steal from us.
We will not become their homosexual slaves.
We will not allow them to become our homosexual slaves.
Until they try to kill us with bang, bang, bang in anus.
Until they try to kill us with bang, bang, bang in anus.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, well, I'd like to give you this, just a little gift. It has our bank's name on it, and it's a little pen. And yeah, so put that in your pocket, and the ink won't get all over your pocket.
Very nice. Yes. Thank you very much.
Yes.
For this.
Thank you. Yes.
I will keep this all my life.
Okay.
Thank
you. That's nice.
Very nice. Even though I did not return with Pamela, she gave me an idea that would make me fourth most famous man in Kazakhstan. After Premier Nazarbayev, pop star Billy Sexcrime, and smoking chimpanzee Johnny the Monkey.